She's the female rapper with the Midas touch. Her highly anticipated debut CD, Pink Friday, in the stores right now. And here she is, Nicki Minaj, with her brand new hit, Right Through Me.
And when they looking, you let me hide. Defend my honor, protect my pride. The good advice, I always hated. But looking back, it made me greater. You always told me, forget the haters. Just get my money, just get my weight up. Know when I'm lying, know when I'm crying. It's like you got it, down to a science. Why am I trying? No, you ain't buying. I tried to fight it, back with defiance. You make me laugh, you make me hoarse. From yelling at you and getting at you. Picking up dishes, throwing them at you. Why are you speaking when no one asks you?
CD.
Rolling Stone magazine just dubbed you the queen of hip hop. That's a big, big thing for you, baby. Nicki Minaj has had a terrific story behind it. You know, grew up in Queens, went to LaGuardia High School, which is sort of like the school for the arts, and been rapping ever since you were a kid.
Yes. But you started out studying acting, right?
Yes.
Was acting sort of part of your passion?
My first love.
Mm-hmm. And how much does that play into what you do now?
Well, I mean, you guys didn't see it on this song, but you saw it last time, because I do, like, all the animation and theatrics and all the craziness. And, you know, the hair. It's all about putting on a show.
It really is. The hair is great.
Yeah, thank you.
I want my hair back by the end of this show, by the way.
I'm sorry.
And I love the way you dress, too.
You like it? I'm happy that you're wearing pink, because in honor of Pink Friday,
yes.
I think you're so
That's
cute.
Right. Well,
I love it.
Thank you very much. This looks like you got a little strap around you there, you know what I mean?
Regis! What just happened?
And I want to tell you something. Little Wayne, your friend?
Yeah.
Little Wayne, I love him.
I love Little Wayne, too.
So what? How did you guys hook up?
He just saw me rapping, and he was putting together his own label called Young Money, and he needed a girl, and he snatched me up.
He called you down there? You went down to North Carolina? Wherever?
Yes.
Yeah?
Yes.
And so, boy, he's been a big backer of yours, hasn't he?
Absolutely.
Yeah. Nicki, I have to know, and a lot of women want to know, how big is your waist? It's the tiniest waist I've ever seen.
Say that. No, are you really? Are you talking?
No, I am. No, I'm
Look
trying.
At this. No. I'm like no. two apart.
No, no, no. You have the littlest waist I've ever seen.
I got a boat speed.
Yeah. Thank you. It's not that big.
So, what advice did Lil Wayne give you?
Wayne tells me to go hard.
Go hard.
Go hard.
Wish I could, but you know. Stop it. Anyway, this is your debut CD.
Debut album, and it features Eminem, Drake, Kanye West, Natasha Bedingfield, Will I Am.
Oh my God, everybody wants to work with you.
Well, thank you.
Nicki Minaj in the stores right now. Thank you, Nicki. Congratulations on everything. Yeah. We'll be right back.
If you'd like to see behind-the-scenes footage and photos of our stay in Las Vegas, or want more information on anything you see during our trip, log on to our website. Live will return in a moment.